Troubles for Washburn High in Minneapolis. Another school official in hot water.
This time, the new principal is under investigation just days after taking over. Our Jessica Miles is following the latest. And Jess, I mean, with a few weeks until school starts, this is not good timing.
No, unfortunately, the drama continues. They've had a lot of publicity there, and it's not really been that good. Their new principal, Patrick Exner, was just announced Friday. He officially started Sunday. 2 days later, he was put on administrative leave. Why? Well, the Minnesota Department of Education was notified last month about possible testing problems at UBA Medical Academy in Hopkins. That's where Exner was the principal. The school invalidated three student exams because of how the test was administered and because they say the test environment was not secured. Now, the June 4th reading test is required for students to graduate from high school. In a statement released today, Minneapolis Public Schools says, quote, "As with any allegation, we should not necessarily assume that it is true. Minneapolis Public Schools will do its due diligence to investigate this matter, and until this process concludes, Mr. Exner will be on administrative leave." Now, we don't know how this will impact those three students whose tests were invalidated by that charter school there in Hopkins.
And just, we talked about the publicity. I mean, there have been some other issues at Washburn.
They've certainly had their fair share of issues this year. It dates all the way actually back to January when a doll was found hanging by a noose in a hallway there. It stirred up, of course, racial tensions between students there. In April, Carol Markham Cousins stepped down as the principal there. It came days after students walked out in support of athletic director Dan Pratt. His sister said he was being investigated over a new scoreboard and if proper procedures were followed when that was purchased. He no longer works at the school. Of course, we're going to be following any developments in this case with Patrick Exner, as you mentioned, with the school starting in less than 4 weeks. They do have an interim principal right now, and kind of remains to be seen if that person will remain there or not.
Okay. All right. Thanks, Jess.
Yep.